It is important to note that deleting or renaming payment types will affect the Automation Manager templates and the Analysis Manager, as well as the filters and field selection. To delete a payment type from the Payment Type options on an expense, go to Settings Manager module from the top of your screen. Click on the payment type from the Payment Types of list on the workspace. Then click on the Delete Payment Type from the Payment Type on the left side navigation menu. A confirmation window will pop up asking you to confirm the deletion. If you clicked on Delete Payment Type without selecting the payment type from the list, you will get a message notifying you to select the payment type first.